But check out turn number 3. Good drifters. Hang on a minute, you guys. Sparta and Chris Bocelliski with CCM Welding and Fabricating are helping with us on. Ben Schultz in the Bowler 92 Nissan. It's a 1992 240SX. It's got a 4.8 engine in it. It's camped with a custom exhaust. And then Michael Dunn and Haley, the red 2012 Corvette. It's only got a mere 500 horsepower. So we'll see what they can do with a little exhibition run out of these two cars.
Do you guys like it? Do you want to see more of it? Even though he lost the tire and he had to leave earlier.
He went in harder than I've ever seen anyone go into anything. Crazy. I mean,
your ears and your eyes will be bleeding. Please check to see if you're still breathing.
A nightmare racing out there. Hudsonville, if you have any kind of need for your car, call up Seth if you like.
You're about to be bowled over by the wonders you're.